Run them likes up. We need 10,000 likes on this motherfucker.
Yay. Who in the fuck do you think you're running from? Come here. Come here.
What's up, Stutter Door Crew? It's yours truly, Snorted. The right number to get into everyone this and the young and ACMK. I was calling that nigga JMK. Hey, look, bruh. When I do that, bruh, I don't need y'all pointing shit out. I don't need y'all pointing nothing out, bruh. Anyway, originally to video down description. Who made this video? Jacksonville Lyrics Explained. Then what happened to Duval Movie Dude? What happened to him? What happened to him? Anyway, so I did do the video like a couple days ago. What's today, the 4th? I think I did it on the 1st or the 2nd. A couple names was like, you know. Yeah, I even pointed some stuff out that I missed. But it's whatever.
I ain't spend shit on this bitch, I ain't gonna lie. If KTA fuck YNR, then they all rats. And when the pool get on the stand, the nigga.
I ain't know you was talking about.
I'm gonna call that. Six block. Tell him how we get up close and face shit. Y'all can ask Lil Crocker, he the one who got his face hit.
A nigga ran down, did Osama like Obama and him. Keep by 2-3 Glocks inside the car, even with my mom and him. Hey, it's 32 shots inside his car, cause I got one shot inside my wood. And the nigga named Tay Shots posted in the bike with a 30 clip all black hood. Run from my op niggas wish we would. Wanna be gang, they wish they could. All these op niggas wanna be famous, take him out of rap game, put him in the woods.
Let's talk some real facts. The only getting money was Lil Mitch. Right. Stood over him and now he dead. What is bitch at? Basket.
What's going to keep it going, though? It's crazy when you see the faces just to the names, too.
What her thick ass. Damn. It's collecting bodies out of state. What a slick ass.
I can't smoke six, so I got smoke eight. Wait, missing the needs, sprung of the dank.
Can't smoke. I got to smoke. I heard this dude from Alabama, too.
Wait, what? Needs with sprunk of the bank. Nigga, know I'm a shark, come jump my tank. They'll flip nigga car like bike in the day.
What about Tiki? What about Nine? Right. What about Bim? What about Spaz?
What about Monkey?
So my nigga who hopped in the car.
Look, bro, when he yelled that, bro. Like, bro, it's a lot of niggas that we not even knowing. Because, like, I didn't know he, like. What I'm trying to get to is. When he yelled that shit, Mookie, whatever. Niggas was not knowing. I'm like, yeah, right. But, yeah, let's keep it going.
Concrete, talking about LNG, you talking about nigga gon' hop out, get on your ass. Talking about ATK, don't run out of shit and face him with no mask. Talking about anything what we ban, but the crack from your ass not laid in the grass. We put switches on the gloss, we shootin'. They too fast.
Them off, look like they bout to eat, knock off the bread one. Chopper make a nigga lean, just like he got red in
him. I don't fuck with none of you rappers, all on bitch and green. Don't put me in a mission, shit, I'm stepping on shit you ain't never seen. I just bought a lot of choppers, 60 clips and red beans. I got blood on my mirror.
They gon' drop your case at first appearance. None of these bitch, that nigga can't take them serious.
Like that right there, I missed that. They was like in the comments, why nobody's talking about the Grizzly jersey. No, I know. I missed it, bro. Relax.
Nick can't take them serious. Niggas ain't scaring me. Niggas won't pick no side. Boys gon' die because they in between.
I post sister choosing me. We don't condone no foolery. She said she feels safer over here. This where the shooters be. She said ain't no paper over there. Shit, she barely eat. Niggas keep on dying inside the system. Niggas barely breathing. Still alive.
Shit.
No. Oh, this K Shorty got some shit going on. What the fuck? Hey. What is that? Why is it telling me it's 49 degrees? I don't care. But. There we go. That's pretty much everybody that was talked about or mentioned in the sleaze flow. I know y'all was telling me to do this video. I guess I needed to do it. Off the simple fact that I know I missed a lot of shit. But truth be told, a lot of shit been quiet. A lot of shit been quiet before this last song that dropped. Even Ace album, he really didn't go too hard. But he had some bangers on that motherfucker. My favorite one is Ain't Gang. That's my favorite one. And the one with him was Spin kind of hard, too. But for the most part, though, a lot of shit been real, real fucking quiet. And we ain't really been doing no rapamentary. So I got to check out this one rapamentary with this guy. He posted some shit. And he damn near kind of posted that motherfucker perfect timing. Because, like, the same day he posted that, if I'm not mistaken, that's when they dropped that motherfucking Sleeze Flow remix, you know? I think that's the same day. So he damn near dropped that bitch perfect timing. Where, there it go. But, welcome to the Duval movie, motherfucker. No, that motherfucker. There you go. There you go. Oh. Two people I missed in the...
Rip about them. Knock off the bread one. She eat, knock off the bread one. Chop.
Oh. What the other one at, though? No.
Pool get on the stand, and nigga, I'm gonna call that.
Hey, why is the pool guy on the stand, bro? What the fuck he about this fucking tail on, bro?
Blah, tell him how we.
I ain't never get that. I'm about to be in the streets, but then I get caught up in some shit. Now I'm finna just write out the whole shit. A lot of shit you gotta accept when you make a decision on certain things. And I know some people make decisions on things at very young. 16, 17, they already made the decision they want to play in the streets and shit. But you gotta roll with them fucking punches, man. You gotta roll with them fucking punches. You know? You gotta roll with them punches. That's crazy. We heard of this Mitch guy. Damn near a year out, 2 years out, shit. Long ass time out. Now that all them rapping men, I'm still hearing about like new names and new faces. You know, it should be kind of like what's the word? I guess surprising. I don't fucking know. But yeah, let me know how y'all feel about this shit down in the comment section. Let me know if y'all find, like, a rapamentary, man, that y'all want me to check out, man. Hit me in my DM. Send the name of the rapamentary and the link to it. And I open up the DM, basically. I'm not about to just open up a DM on the link because it don't show me what the fuck it is. So, yeah. But other than that, though, man, it's your boy Snore. I'm going to get the hell up out of here. I'm gone.